I still got all 9 fingers, guys.
You supposed to have 5, 10.
10? Oh, that's how many you supposed to have.
Wow.
Good boy. Good boy. Now, alligators do have 3 eyelids. The 3rd eyelid is called a nictitating membrane. It's, it actually looks like a pair of goggles underwater. Since they're from a natural environment like
this,
they can't face it this way anymore.
They're hurting their eyes while
they're underwater.
At his size, they also have eyelids
called
pupillae. They can sink their eyes down to their skull so the predators can't gather around and nothing can get a hold of their eyes, like their sockets. Anybody want to take a guess at how big an alligator's brain is at his size?
Two of them.